Did you know that Starkiller's first appearance in a video game isn't Star Wars The Force Unleashed? He was an unlockable character in Soul Calibur 4 alongside Yoda and Darth Vader, serving as crossover characters. The Force Unleashed came out September 16th, 2008, and Soul Calibur 4 came out July 29th.